course you can get your news anytime online.